Hi, Kemp and family. So you guys are still away for this next little bit, so we're just going to pick up where we left off last time. So we're going to keep on working on Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. We're going to keep on working on Lightly Row. The other thing I wanted to mention to you guys, so when you come back next week, when I see you guys, I'm going to give you this sheet of paper. Sorry, I'm just going to make sure I put it in the video so you can see it. It's all the information on the Winter Festival. So if you were still interested in playing in the recital, when you guys come back, do make sure that you sign up for the recital now, because if you pick a time when I'm going to be there, you'll see on the sheet that time is from 1:30 to 2:45, that's my name there, Brett Sheehan, or from 3 o'clock to 4:15, that's my name again right there, Brett Sheehan. So if you do want to perform in the recital and you'd like me to be there for it, then you'll have to make sure you sign up before all the times fill up. So when you do come home, make sure you check into that, because if you're interested, I don't want you guys to miss out on the opportunity. If it's too soon, that's okay. We'll just do a recital next time in the spring. But all the information is here on this sheet. So when you guys come back, I'll make sure you get a copy of this. But in the meantime, I'm just going to play the rest of Lightly Row for you guys. So last time, we did the first two lines of Lightly Row, if you remember. So you should still have a copy of this printed out in front of you. If you don't, no problem. Just make sure you print it out. I'll make sure there's a copy of it in this month or in this week's video as well. So we're going to start with the third line. So I'm going to start by playing the first two lines so that you can hear them. And then we're going to start working on the third line. So here's the first two lines of Lightly Row. There we go. There's our first two lines of Lightly Row. The next line starts with our one on the A string. So if you look right here, we've got our one on the A string. So it goes one, one. Sorry, excuse me. Make sure that this is printed off so you're looking at this with me. So our third line goes one, 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 two, three. All of those notes are on the A string. Then it goes to two. Two, 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 three. Open on the E string. So two on the A string. Two, 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 three. Open on the E string. And make sure your two and your three are touching. So that's your touch test. Remember, your two and your three. So here's the third line all together. Starting on the one on the A string. Takes us to the fourth line, which is actually the exact same as our second line. So you've already learned the fourth line. So the fourth line sounds like this. So there you have it. That's the rest of Lightly Row. So I'll play it once through from top to bottom so that you can hear it. So here's Lightly Row. So there you have it. That is Lightly Row from the very beginning to the very end. So keep on practicing Lightly Row. Keep on practicing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. And then let me know what you girls think about playing in the recital. If it's too much too quickly, that's totally fine with me. I just want to make sure that you know about it. So enjoy the rest of your trip, and I will see you next week. Bye.